Huh? Yep.
Alright guys, it is Giralis. Welcome back to Let's Build Some Stables, and this is episode 3. And you know what? I got a funny feeling that this might be a bit longer than 3 episodes. I think it's gonna be like 5 or something, so you know, no time to waste. Jump in here like a boss and play some floor. Because as I said before, this room here, I was thinking making this like a little horseshoe changing room. If you know what I mean. I don't know if that even exists, but I know some people will say, okay, Rallis, you can do that at a blacksmith. No way, Jose. Oh, by the way, let's make a fireplace. Huh. That will look, that might look totally bananas. So let me just carve this out and we're gonna see if this is fireproof or not. If it fails, it fails. I don't have a backup. Hopefully this doesn't fail, but you know, taking chances in life. Delete that, maybe those as well, just in case, and I think this should do it, right? We need some netherrack. This is a big chance, guys, because this might go really bad. Maybe this, place those, I don't know, you know? This might really look kind of cool because it's inside of the horse changing room, and you know. So, you know, the blacksmith is going to be like an anvil. Let me just pick up an anvil. Yo, chicken buddy. If I place the anvil like here, so you know, buddy, there's going to be a fire. Come on, dude. Stop fooling around. What a silly Billy he is. I'm not going to kill him, you know. I've killed a lot of chickens in my life, and I'm going to let that one live, I guess. So we take up the chimney here. Alright, I know it doesn't look, really look like something special yet, but it's gonna be a chimney in the future. It's gonna look really nice on the house. It's gonna be a cool addition. Trust me. I made the music a bit higher because in episode 2 you guys said you couldn't hear it. So, dude, what is up? Let me see, can we place those here? Alright guys, it is time to see if this bad boy is fireproof or not. I am praying to the Minecraft gods, please be fireproof. Bam! How does this look on the inside? Oh, that looks beautiful! Just imagine when this place is done! That's gonna look totally cool. Maybe take them up a bit, just in case. There's a lot of wood, there's a lot of wool. Please do not burn down. You know, I'm just gonna let it be for now. Or you know what? No, I'm just gonna go in here and build this room. I'm gonna furnish this room a bit. Because I kind of want to keep the fire closed at the moment. Because I don't want this place to die. Crafting table. That might look pretty fancy, right? Crafting table and a cauldron. Cauldron. With some Wasser, as they say in Germany. Bam. That's water. I mean, this is pretty much done, right? I mean, what else do we need? Maybe like a shelf or something. I'm sorry, I'm actually doing some furnishing work here now, and I shouldn't be doing this because what I should be doing is building the roof on the house and the houses. But don't worry, guys, we got this under control. Tools, shears. You don't need them, but they kind of look funny. Kind of look like something you change horseshoes with, I guess. There we go, perfecto. Is anything on fire here? So far so good, nothing is burning up, so I mean that is a great success. What else? Cobweb. Cobweb here, cobweb like here maybe. Or maybe even here. That is love, I'm done. I'm done with that place, I'm just gonna leave it. And let's just start the roof. For the roof, you know, I have actually no idea how we will make the houses yet, so that's gonna be a funny thing to see. I'm gonna make a similar roof here on those as we did on the previous house we just built previously, not the castle, the other house. I'm just gonna make this here, and that kind of looks like a little porch area. like details and stuff like that we will do in the last episode as well. Maybe fix the horses because I know they won't fit. Like one more comment and I'm gonna kill someone. No, I'm not, but I know the horses won't fit in this. But for now, we can live with that, guys. It's like no problem. This is meant to be for pigs, not horses. Mm-hmm. That's right. Or maybe here, right? Take it out. Is this symmetrical, baby? It is. Perfecto mundo. And you know, I hate skipping stuff, so you're gonna watch all these boring parts, like doing this, doing that, doing this, doing... maybe not. That's middle. Okay, doing this, doing that, doing this, doing that, and this, and that. Nah, I'm just kidding, you know? You can just fast forward if you think like, oh my god, that is kind of boring. There we go. I approve this roof so far. Here we will have like a beam, maybe here. It's gonna be a beam going. Oh my god, the fire is freaking me out, the fireplace. I can just hear like sounds like shh, it's burning. And if it burns, it's gonna burn down the whole shablang. The whole roof will be gone. I like this. You know what? Let's keep it. So log here, log here, log here. Maybe take this all the way up. And I know Xbox people. I am so sorry, but you know, I can't make a house without upside downstairs. When I got them, right? It's like impossible. It is impossible for me because, you know, I got the stairs there and they're just calling my name. It's like, Corrales, Corrales, yes, use the upside down stairs, use the upside down stairs. And I'm using them. I'm sorry. So I'm just going to make it simple, you know. I'm not going to go like over the top with this. I'm just going to make it simple and be all happy about it. Although, what should we have on this board? Should we just fill it in because it's going to be much easier for us to place stuff? Let's just fill it in so far. How's the fire doing? See, guys? We're testing the fire. If nothing burns down in this episode, that means the fireplace is proved to be a great success. Great success? Wah, wah, wee, wah. Okay, so what I'm thinking here, I'm thinking a house, one floor house, with a teeny, teeny bit of loft where we can have the bedroom, you know? It's not gonna be fancy. And the other house, which is gonna be next to this house, is gonna be like a flat roof house because it's the poor people's house, you know? There's people working here. They don't need that. And on that flat roof, I was thinking taking out a little balcony for the loft on this house. If you know what I mean. It's gonna be hard to explain, guys. So just bear with me and I'm gonna show you. All right, so that roof is up. Let me see, windows gonna be, where's the windows at? Ooh, the windows are here, so you know what? Bam, 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 delete those. Bam, delete that. Yeah, we can live with that, right? The only problem I kind of feel we're gonna have here is, you know, we did the same on the barn outside or on the stables. And the thing on the stables is that we use like fences on them. But I mean, you can't have fences on a window inside of a house. No way, Jose. So what we need to focus on here is to cover this area up with just normal glass, right? Like this. Since we can't use window penises because they won't connect to the sideways stairs here. I love it. Now we can just use some window penises over here. Here, and yes, I'm gonna show you this house in the shader mod when this house is up and running, okay? Don't worry, guys. I can't release the shader mod now because it hurts my eyes in the long run, and using the shader mod for tutorials is bad, I think. I don't know. I know I've seen a lot of comments like, Corrales, use the shader mod, and I don't know, guys. I don't think I will use it for Let's Builds because I've used it on one Let's Build, I guess, and I don't know, it's like too bright. It's hard to see stuff because all the shadows and stuff. But do let me know if you guys want to see some Let's Builds using the shader mod. You know, I'm not gonna be a poo-poo. I'm gonna just say, yeah, sure, right, let's do this. Oh, I can't place that here. Oh, man. Problems, right? Problems. Really big problemas. So that goes to here. This will connect like this. This roof is so easy to make. I know I do it a lot, but I like it. I like it this way. And I can feel it kind of fits the theme, I guess, of the medieval rusticy thingy houses. So I'm just gonna keep it. All right, so let's just make a porch roof on this side as well. Just because we can. And yesterday's video, which you guys saw, was episode 2, right? And I said that Keralis Jr. might come any day, and you guys might need to wait for the videos, but Keralis Jr. has not arrived yet. Something is really wrong here. No, it's not. This is gonna be here, right? It's gonna be coming here and over this. Am I right, or is this all looking funny and wrong? Let me see on the other side. That connects to here, this connects to here. Perfect. Ha! By the way, wall! Will this look like a chimney thing? Should we make the chimney higher, guys? It's up to you to decide. Maybe we can make it higher or whatnot. Let me know in the comments. But I kind of like it that way. I don't think we need it higher. Mm-mm. No way, Jose. I love doing Let's Builds. You know, but as you can hear my voice, you know, my voice might sound a bit different. That's just because I'm kind of excited of doing Let's Builds so far, you know. When I get inspiration and stuff, I have no problem whatsoever to doing Let's Builds. The problem comes when I just lose the motivation, and then I don't think it's funny anymore. This looks really bad over here. You know what, let's just do... No! What did I just delete? That is symmetrical. You know what? Did I just delete a part of the roof? Oh, Keralis, you poo-poo head, you did. Oh my god, okay. Doesn't really matter, because what we're gonna do here, we're gonna solve that issue. You know, just to be on the safe side. Just to be on the safe side. Where's the upside? Where's the stairs at? I'm so lazy. I don't want to go into the menu. I'm gonna pick him up there. I'm gonna use those instead here. Will this look nicer? Whoops. What do we use inside of that little horseshoe thingy area? We're using them. You know what? Let's change them to those. Because I think this, you know, this is a bit more detailed. No! Oh my god. What a fail! There we go. Oh, this looks much better. I love it. Yeah, so if you can hear my voice and excitement, it's just because, you know, I think it's funny to do stuff like this now. And when I think it's funny to do stuff like this, that means Let's Build season. I'm just being on the safe side, you know, because I'm so worried that this will burn down. Better to be safe than sorry, right? I know it might not look as cool, but it's kind of symmetrical to the other side. So, I mean, why should we not keep it? I'm not really sure what I'm doing. I was trying to do this. That's right. I'm going to try to put those here. There's going to be stairs here. There's gonna be some floor here, so let me just see. Where's the door coming on? It's coming on this. Perfect, it meets up. And full blocks. See, I used full blocks. Honestly, on the inside, the space is pretty humongous. I was thinking like, oh my god, this house is gonna be small, but it's not. It is humongous, oh no. Even though that doesn't matter, because we're gonna fill this up, this is gonna be taken up here as well. This is, you know, to be honest, this is just a bunch of strange shapes and stuff. It doesn't really do anything, but in the long run, it kind of looks alright, you know? And when we are happy with something, we are happy with something. Nah. I could keep it, but I'm not. I'm just gonna take this out all the way to here. Bellissimo. Where's that from? Is that Italy? Bellissimo. Or maybe we should actually expose the... What you guys think? Nah, you know what? Let's not expose the stone. Let's just keep it as it is. And if we like, oh, maybe we should expose it, then we can expose it. But for now, let's go no expose. This is... I know this is kind of boring placing the upside downstairs, but trust me, it's gonna pay off in the long run. I'm gonna take like a... make a beam going here all the way to... Where does it connect? Here, right? And one more over that area. So beam here. Should do one more here, but since the loft is gonna be coming here somewhere, I'm not gonna do it at this point. Although I think we need one more window. That's right, we need one window penis here, and here is gonna be a window. Or am I wrong? Nah. Or maybe. Is this symmetrical to the other side? It is. I'm not gonna even care because it's symmetrical. And we can't use those, so I'm gonna just use the glass block. I love it. Okay, so for this here, guys, I was thinking, all right, let's delete that pillar. Let's take this up. Let's do the same on the other side. Let's take up stone pillars. And I'm gonna see if a stone entrance will look cooler or not. I think it might do, to be honest. Although I'm not really sure how high we should keep it, because there's gonna be a roof here as well, right? Let's see here. Should we make the roof like maybe coming over the pillar here? Or maybe here? I don't know, to be honest. Where do you guys think the roof should be coming? Because I think this might look pretty cool. So if I just place it, for example, like this on the corner, and then take it up. Is this too high or what? Nah. You know what? Let's try it out. So let me see. Is it on this level? All right. And this is tweaked like that. I know you guys are thinking now, like, oh my God, what the hell is going on? And I would be thinking the same, but I got an idea. I don't know if it's gonna be a great idea or not. Let me just see from distance. I don't know. It's not love at this point, but I'm gonna finish it up, and if we really hate it, we might tweak it. But for now, I think this might be really nice looking. But we can delete that. Place this here. Or not, maybe not. I don't know. This one will need to be covered up because that's going into that, right? Then we need to take this up as well. And one more. Are you kidding me? Or maybe we can just fill it in like that. That really doesn't look that bad. If we turn a stair here as well, it kind of blends in with the whole surrounding area. I'm here, don't worry. Yes, I'm just thinking because I don't know. How does that look? Huh. All right. I'm pretty much confused now. How does that look? You know what? Let's keep it. Let's make those and let's make some wool. Don't worry. I got this. Gonna be a wool wall here, and from the front, let me see, we could make a hole here and here, and there's gonna be two windows. Don't worry guys, I'm here, I'm just thinking what would the best solution be here. And you know what, let's take those pillars up a bit. And we're gonna check, because the roof will be coming here, right? There's gonna be a roof coming here. It's gonna be connecting to the other roof here somewhere, I guess. Perfecto mundo. And the same will go for this side, kinda. Let me just get the borders on the roof and we're gonna see. And we can even have like windows up here as well, so I got this covered. Okay, I don't know. No. Oh my god, you know what? Hate that tool. Go away. I almost burned the house down. That would be such a fail. Can you just guys imagine? I don't have any backup. I maybe should make a backup on this because I got a funny feeling that this will burn otherwise. And that will come like this maybe. Now we can connect the roof here. Why doesn't this connect? There we go. I don't know. Let's keep it for now. It might look really, really horrible. But I'm kind of happy with it, to be honest. Like, it's not bad. It's not, oh my god, cool. But it's not bad. And if it's bad, it's bad. I haven't been really talking about anything else about the build this episode, and I'm sorry, but I'm really confused and in concentration mode now. I'm trying to focus. Are you guys picking up any techniques from this? Okay, so we added some details and it actually doesn't look really horrible. It kind of looks really alright. There's gonna be some floor here, right? So let me just do some upside down stairs. I'm sorry, Xbox people. I got him. I can't help myself. Maybe like this. Whoops. Whoopsie daisy. No. Are you kidding me? Phone. I'm just gonna turn that off. This will be coming here. So this is gonna be like a little... like a loft area where we can have like a bedroom or whatnot, you know? What did we use on this side? We'd use like, well, let's keep it. Might look pretty nice. I'm gonna love this area. Alright, so sorry. We should actually place upside down stairs here, right? Because we did that on the other side and it would be pretty fail if we didn't place them on this side as well. Like, I mean, I can hear the music, and if you guys can hear the music, I'm so sorry as well, but I mean, I can hear it. And I've got my volume lowered down as well. I love this. So just imagine later on, I'm just gonna put up some torches so you guys can imagine, picture it how it'll look like in the end. It's gonna be like torch here, torch there. There's gonna be like a passage going back to this side. And oh my god, it's gonna be beautiful. I'm just placing down random stuff now, just because we can. They actually don't do anything, but they look pretty, right? So I mean, why shouldn't we keep them? Guys, this is love. I love this. You know what? I'm gonna keep this. I think I'm gonna keep it. And we need to solve the issue on the other side as well. But I won't keep you any longer in this episode, you know? I'm gonna finish this off in the next one. And then I think we're pretty much done to do like little exterior work. Although here... see, I can't let you go right now because I need to finish that. I like it, you know? Let me know, but I like it. So I'm gonna keep it. So don't let me know, because I'm not gonna change this now, because I like it. Kinda. Well, it's not love, but it's not bad. So this will be coming here, right? Yep, perfecto. And there will be... where's the stone coming on? It's coming on that one. Okay. So what we need to do on the backside, we're gonna replace this here with some cobblestone. And it should be coming here, so let's delete that one then. And take this pillar up. Just imagine this place later on with the shader mod. Oh my god, it's gonna be beautiful. Do we need a window here? No, we don't. I'm just gonna fill this in. And see, issues like that. Like, we need to solve issues like that. But I mean, there's nothing we can do about it at this point. We could take this up. Let me see, is that showing from the outside? Oh, it is a bit. So, right, let's place that back. Although, we can cover this up all the way. I mean, we can put this here. And that's gonna be, like, covered up. We can put the same on the other side. Or even here, maybe. And have stone all the way. Or something, you know? There's so many possibilities. That looks pretty cool from downside as well. I'm just gonna keep it. Because here we're gonna have like a stone wall, I guess. I don't know, guys. You know what? Thank you for watching this episode. Give it a comment, like, favorite, whatnot. I will see you in episode 4 in like tomorrow, okay? So take care and bye-bye.